Now runner at third, two down for Alexi Ramirez, who floats one towards Kiaspo, who missed it. Another run is going to score. A diving attempt. It appeared that he was there. So it's 5-3 Chicago in the ninth.
Well, he really had a good beat on it, Ryan. That lucky ball just never went in the glove. He's right there.